But ultimately, you've all, whether you were a colleague or a counterpart of mine, and whether you like it or not, you have all become some of my very closest friends, and that's not really an option for you now. You are stuck being my friends, and I will hold you to it, because that's how we all, manage. Certainly that's how my family has made it through this far and feeling still pretty whole.
You got to think of one thing, your work, even though this is wonderful, there's someone in this town who's got a smile on their face because of you. Oh, and that's the most important thing you do. And this is a community. If you're autistic, this is where you want to live, and it's because of Ann Hart. So God bless you. Yeah. Thank you. And if there's a more deserving person, I don't know who it is. Jackie, thank you for having the foresight to